Hi, Cassandra. Hey, what are you doing?
Skydiving.
No way.
Huh?
Shut the front door. Get out. Your first time?
Yes.
I'll bet you're excited.
Sure.
Are you nervous?
No.
No, you're not scared? You know what? Nothing to worry about. We got a lot of great instructors here. Just be glad you're not with Scott, though. So what do you think it's going to be like?
A rush.
You might be right. What do you say we go find out? All right, go have a good Scott. We'll see you up there, okay?
Cassandra, 8,000 feet, we're almost there. How do you feel?
Good.
In a few minutes, we'll be outside the airplane in free fall. 2.5 miles up, 120 miles an hour, straight down. Does that scare you at all?
No.
I was talking to Scott.
Yeah. A little bit, yeah.
I won't lie to you, it scares the crap out of me.
You put it like that, doesn't sound so compelling anymore.
Well, good luck.
Thanks.
Have fun, I'll see you outside.
But I watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew, it had to be something to do with you. Put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman, my kryptonite. Oh,
What'd you think, Cassandra?
That was awesome.
You like that, huh? Would you do it again?
Yeah.
Even with Scott?
Yeah.
All right. Congratulations. Thanks for letting me join you.